Next Friday or Saturday depends where you live.
どこに住んでいるかによりますけれども、その金曜日、あるいはその土曜日。
For example, he looked himself, looked himself. Suddenly, the second moment, he needs to know, no, no, he needs to know how to fall very, very light. I mean, very light.It's better to see if you can move even lighter, guys, even lighter. That's why sometimes, remember, when I start to, for example, hitting here, just
relax.
Now try to bend your knees quite fast and sit on you. So that's
how I
So I check his healthy knees or not, and if I, even when I hit him, you can fall without this. For example, if I have injury here, I will fall with a little bit, how to say, I will wait when the knee allowed me to fall, because.It's not only me, it's my knee cannot allow me to fall because he has their own memory. Tomorrow we will study one of the lessons will be how to work with or against a knife. Freedom and control. See, in one way, I need to see if he has freedom here, right?It's one of the ways to
freedom.
What about control? When I start to stop him, he needs to see if he can, let's say, control me with that or that of the body. That's already control, that's perfect.Or you control too much.I have more freedom. That's what we will study tomorrow, also. The next Friday we will continue a little bit more strikes. I will explain a little bit deeper how to work with your hands, legs, body.
どのように腕を使ったりとか、どのようにこう動かれるか。